I was out shopping for yarn in Japan when I noticed something odd in the bottom left shelf. I quickly realized that I hit the jackpot because I could never find more than like 3 or 5 skeins of one color of yarn. And even though it's recycled polyester, I wasn't about to let it go. Subscribe to see what we make.